Hello, everybody. Here we are in Kennewick, Washington, with a load of roof tiles. And we're going to take this on down to Bend, Oregon today in this beautiful, beautiful 362. Still can't say how much, you know, it's. This is the e-truck. I love the chicken lights. So, we're going to go ahead and hop on inside and get her fired up. And we're going to go ahead and get on down the road and let's get to Bend. Oh, beautiful sounds. Beautiful. All right, we're at Rail Export here in Kennewick, and we're gonna go ahead and release these brakes, put her in gear, and get on the road. Did a few modifications to the inside since last. We got a Cobra CB. I went ahead and put the OBS in the truck, but I don't use it for that. I use it for the clock. I just want to see what time it is. All right. It lets me know what gear I'm in. I'm in low, so you know, it just helps out in that aspect. And I got my coffee. Gotta have my coffee. Watch out, there's traffic coming through this rail export today. Oh! Dude. Really? Just as I was saying something about traffic coming through here, the guy come and hit me. I guess he figured he had right away coming through. That cost me half my load. And we haven't even got started yet. Jump out here right away. A lot of traffic coming. One coming that way. How we look going this way? Look back. Got one car. Look good. Well, dude, you go ahead and get stopped there then. I'm getting rolled. Stop, but the guy in the rail export, he didn't stop. He just, no, we're just gonna hit you. Matrix is off for the night. He was tired, and he actually has to get up earlier than I do for work tomorrow. Love this tracker. It's not a Tobii eye tracker. It's see, I got the Track IR5. It's a wireless setup. Going out of town. Now, what are we looking like on fuel today? We got 3/8 of a tank. Not too bad. Donut Planet! Out for the people that don't know how to get on the interstate. It was this quick to get onto 82 from after you cross a river in real life. Oh man, bless me. Miles to Biggs. time before we get a ticket. Must have upped their speed limit from the last time I was out here. Last time I was out in Oregon, the speed limit was double nickel, same as California. And that's been, I'm gonna say, 12 years ago. Here we come into Biggs. Everybody's got to smash on the brakes because nobody knows how to get off the interstate. I have been across that bridge. Where I would usually go coming from Kennewick in real life, but there's a highway across the river there that instead of coming down into Oregon, he would stay on the Washington side and run that, I think it Highway 2, and you'd run that over here to 97, and then you would come into Oregon. Oregon has their very own separate fuel, road tax. They're not a part of IFTA. IFTA is, that National Fuel Organization that handles all the road tax for trucks. And Oregon's not a they're not with IFTA per se. They give the, you get an IFTA sticker if you're based out of Oregon, but it comes down to it, you run out of the state of Oregon, you end up having to pay IFTA tax for all the states you go through. And every state has a different fuel tax. Sometimes it's cheaper just to pay a flat fee than it is to get fuel in that particular, in some of the particular states. We're gonna go ahead and get some fuel over here. And then we'll get back on the road. But, don't normally fuel up in Oregon. They actually, changed the design on this truck stop. They used to, have this look like Love's. They don't do that anymore. They changed that. Interesting. We're gonna go ahead and fuel up, and then we'll scale out. Scale the truck, see what we weigh today. Shut the engine off. Ooh. Look at the fuel prices here. $4.04 a gallon. Yep. Definitely not making any money on this load. This load's costing us money. The 325 for the fine plus 829 for fuel. Ooh-wee. And the load is only paying 629, I believe. Not a good day for us. But you can't always make a profit. We're gonna go around and get on the fuel. Well, not on fuel, and get on the scale. Construction house and a few other things. Oh, $10 away. Nice. We weigh 71,696. Nice. We're definitely legal. The loaded weight for this load is just under 40,000 pounds of product. So that ain't too bad. Probably fueled up in Washington, but didn't think I really needed any, wasn't thinking I was gonna get any fuel, but fear of stopping in Biggs was a nice place. That ain't too bad though. The 829, you split that over three loads.
Really doesn't
make it too bad, but getting that $325 fine for that guy hitting us just before we were leaving, that was not nice.
Thank you.
I'm recording this video on a Sunday. You guys will be able to watch it on, it'll show up Wednesday. Just getting some pre-releases out there. Try and get my channel going here. So if you guys like the content that I'm putting out there, go ahead and hit that like button and that subscribe button along with that notification, and you'll get advised when I post up or when I go live. I do intend to throw up live streams for flying every now and then. Love Flight Simulator. Pretty big fan of the Airbus A320 by Fly-by-Wire, and along with the Headwinds simulation A330. Still waiting for the A380 though. I do when I live stream that, I'll be flying flights based on flights I get from FS Charter, which is a program I use for my flying. Somebody's over there getting a ticket. Guess they shouldn't have been speeding. I'll talk about timing for a light. That's a warehouse or a store. We'll see. I think that's a home store warehouse. We're not going there today, but looks like that's our distribution center. Anybody need a quick loan? There's a quick loan service up there. Instant cash fast. This load's going to Heartwood. Yeah, that's a distribution center. Thank you. and pull into Heartwood. Or Heartwood. Heartwood Industries. If I wasn't in a cab over, I probably would go around the building and come back to back in. Or not go around the building, but there's a space back there to go down and get turned around. But cab over, short wheelbase, beautiful turn radius. No need for me to go all the way down and turn around. That one a little too tight. Before I record my next video, I'm gonna put the True Mirror FOV back in. I think we made good time. We left up there at about, I think it was 1 o'clock last night. So, yeah. 1 o'clock this morning. Set the brake. Truck off. Alright, everybody. We will see you on the flip side.